Also tonight, Scream Queen star Lea Michele reveals the surprising reason she's been hitting the gym full time.
Good evening, idiot hoppers. How are you feeling sort of about the momentum of the show?
I just want the show to air.
Yeah.
Because I am freaking out. I'm literally freaking out.
Emma Roberts and Lea Michele talk Scream Queens with Kristen Dos Santos at the Fox Summer Press Tour.
It just gets crazier and crazier.
Your character is no Rachel Berry. She's obsessed with death. She is out of her mind. Are you the killer? Knowing like you're the killer.
The comedy horror, premiering September 22nd, was inspired by a real crazy sorority letter, which Emma read a snippet from.
For those of you that have your heads stuck under rocks, which is apparently is the majority of this chapter, we have been up.
So just how has Lea managed to stay so fit despite indulging in the local cuisine in New Orleans where Scream Queens films?
I'm working out all the time.
Okay, because I want New Orleans cuisine.
Well, yeah, I mean, like, the fun part about being out in New Orleans is getting to try new restaurants.
Abigail Breslin, Nikki Reed, and Taraji.